Just south of Haast is the tiny settlement of Henna's Clearing. The kids at the local school have the most brilliant school grounds. Next to the rugged west coast beach is some coastal vegetation sculpted by strong winds. It's beautiful, but it needs some tender, loving care. So the bugmen visited from Kids Restore New Zealand. We took a look in the dunes and on the beach. We found the biggest earwig in New Zealand. They live under logs. It's a predator that eats injured insects on the beach. Oh, and they can nip too. Under big logs of wood live huge chafer beetle grubs. They help with the recycling of all that driftwood that's there. It can take them a few years to develop into big chafer beetles. Here is the thinnest, longest thread centipede you'll ever see. It's also a predator, and it eats all sorts of small insects. Now, back to school, where the hard work started.
All that sort of stuff is being eaten by...
We had a bit of a chat.
But it still means that these fish eat bugs, no matter how...
And we had some brainstorm.
What are we going to do? Have you got any ideas? Go on.
I'll bike up all down here and all my plastic bag and go and pick up rubbish dumped on the main road and streets.
Good.
Recycle.
The best ideas come from the kids that will be doing the work.
Very good.
Now, that's what Kids Restore New Zealand is all about.
Kill rats, possums and
destroy the possums!
And restore the forest, is that right?